Listen to what Ibn Mas'ud radiallahu ta'ala anhu he did. The hadith mentions, فَضَحِكَ ابْنُ مَسْعُود Ibn Mas'ud radiallahu ta'ala anhu. He laughed. This is who? The companion of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So Ibn Mas'ud laughed. Now, you can imagine you being around Ibn Mas'ud telling you this story, this narration. What are you going to ask? Why are you laughing? And that's what he said. فَقَالَ أَلَا تَسْأَلُونِي أَوْ أَلَا تَسْأَلُنَّنِي أَلَا تَسْأَلُونِي مِمَّا أَضْحَكُ Aren't you going to ask me why I'm laughing? فَقَالُوا مِمَّا تَضْحَكُ Why are you laughing? قَالَ هَكَذَا ضَحِكَ رَسُولُ اللَّهِ صَلَى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمُ This is the way the Prophet صَلَى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمُ laughed, meaning when he narrated the hadith. So Ibn Mas'ud, he laughed after narrating or when he got to this point in the hadith. So he said to them, aren't you going to ask me why I'm laughing? So they said, why are you laughing? He said, because this is what the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam did. He laughed when he got to this point basically. هَكَذَا ضَحِكَ رَسُولُ اللَّهِ صَلَى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمُ فَقَالُوا The companion said to Rasulullah صَلَى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمُ مِمَّا تَضْحَكُ يَا رَسُولَ اللَّهِ مِمَّا تَضْحَكُ يَا رَسُولَ اللَّهِ What are you laughing at? A messenger of Allah, why? Why are you laughing? فَقَالَ مِنْ ضَحِكِ رَبِّ الْعَالَمِينَ He said, from the laughter or the laughing of the Lord of the heavens. Allah Azza wa Jal laughs. Allah Azza wa Jal laughs, whether you like it or not. The hadith mentions Allah laughs. We're not the ones that say it. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam told us that Allah Azza wa Jal laughs. How does Allah laugh? This we do not ask. This we do not get into. And anyone who knows the four T's of Tawheed, Tawheed, Takyif, Tamthil, Ta'til, Tahrif and the likes, we do not ask how Allah Azza wa Jal does His actions. Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala laughs in a way which befits His majesty. But we know it's not like us and it's not like the way we laugh. Why? لَيْسَ كَمِثْلِهِ شَيْءٍ وَهُوَ السَّمِيعُ الْبَصِيرُ There is nothing like unto Allah, but this is Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Someone who's better than I will ever be and someone who's better than you guys will ever be. This is the one that speaks without lying in respect to the religion, of course, and everything. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he does not speak of his own desire. In huwa illa wahyun yuha. He says, because of the laughter or laughing of the Lord of the heavens or the Lord of the worlds. And then the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, when he was asked by one of the companions, the companion he mentions, Qultu ya Rasulullah, I said, O Messenger of Allah, awa yadhaqu rabb, how much clearer? He said, O Messenger of Allah, does Allah laugh? Does the Lord laugh? Does he laugh? The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, Na'am, yes, he laughs, he does. And then the companion said, قُلْتُ لَن نَعْدِمَ مِنْ رَبٍّ يَضْحَكُ خَيْرًا He said, we shall never ever be deprived of a good or of good by a Lord who laughs, subhanahu wa ta'ala.
Al-Bayan Radio, the voice of Ahl-Sunnati wal-Jama'ah.